Okay. Sorry, yeah, you said you're ready?
Yeah, there we are.
Yeah, we're playing on Legendary. I don't know why. It does seem easier, too. I agree, actually.
No, you're literally just... You just gotta be so much better this time. I mean, I'm not better. I'm going to tell you that right now. My skill level is definitely not going to get any better. It's at the apex of what it's going to get at for Halo. Looks like we survived the fall.
It did look like our shoulder was a little sore, though.
Yeah. I'd probably be a little sore, too, if I fell that far. We got a limb, too.
Just walk it off. Walk it off. Damn, they actually established, like, they colonized here.
Oh, yeah. Just down to the pistol. But little do they know, the pistol's the best gun in the game.
I just need my fists.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Oh, snap.
Tower pad is green.
You come to me, there's just some graphic scene just still.
Copy, Dispatch. Forger,
yeah, I'm coming over.
What we got here?
How'd you get up there?
Stairs?
I don't know where the stairs are.
Where are you at? You're down below?
Down below.
Hey,
yeah.
What are you doing away over there?
This is a multiplayer map. I know where the stairs are. Right here.
Right here.
Hey, I know where the stairs are. I've played this map.
I was just saying, these guys got messed up. This one was awesome. We're bringing up, though.
Yeah, yeah. Mangled.
There's nothing over there.
I think you can go down below.
Alright. Yeah, as I said, you should come look at this one. This one's messed up.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. Some messed up people all over.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. dude. Think these guys have a gun? Some grenades over here if you need.
Romeo Company, be advised. We have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You gotta be kidding me.
That's a negative.
Suicide.
Your eyes open, troopers.
Alright. Be careful of the suicide squad.
I almost wish if you got him early enough, you could keep the grenades.
Yeah.
Kilo 2-6s, Kilo 4-0, Covenant Corvettes raining hell on us. Final protective fire 1. Danger close, my command, over.
Copy, Kilo 4-0. Firing FPF 1 at your command.
Fire FPF 1, over.
Firing FPF 1. Shot.
Hold on to your helmet.
See any health packs? Let me know. Oh, I got one.
Request FPF sit rep.
Negative 2-6.
I guess I was a little hurt from jumping out of that plane.
Copy 4-0. Firing FPF 2. Shot.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'll keep my head.
Oh, I'm dead. I didn't realize there was another one of those things jumping. Back.
Okay. Damn! How do you stop that thing?
I think right on our left side here, there's a medkit for you. Never mind. No, it's just a red light.
Thanks for trying, friend.
Oh, right here, on me.
Those are Bruce.
I gotta watch this. I mean, I don't even care if I die. Oh man, I missed it. Dude, this like Groot, he like just straight up messed this guy up.
Yeah, it's been a cinematic death or what?
You know, laugh. This really reminds me a lot of Gears of War.
Got a rare achievement, a couple meals of guilds or something.
I got
that
too. Yeah, I got it too. I didn't read it what it said though.
I'm not sure what that was. I've never seen that before. There's a sniper up here if you want it.
Maybe it's because we watched that guy die.
Huh. Yeah.
Oh, there's another one! I saved them this time.
How do we get to the tower?
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port.
All clear.
Cargo port goes to the tower.
Gotta get in there.
Whoa! Contact! On the west!
The pistol doesn't really work too effectively against these guys.
The plasma pistol doesn't, and the other one doesn't. It's not as good. You gotta get their helmet off first, and then.
And also, this gun I really like. As soon as it goes like red, it just the accuracy is out the window.
Move in
and find that other rifle. Okay. If you see a medkit, let me know. I call it out. I hit pretty bad there.
The bottom wall, right?
Okay. That's side, right side, right side. Okay. There's people. Hold on. Before you go there, Nick, there's people behind us. Let's go this way. I saw something over here. Okay, never mind. It was nothing. This guy was like defending this. Two big guys are down though.
Yeah.
I'm also dropping my battle rifle. There's like a ton of battle rifles right here. Not the DMR, it's just like the AR kind.
An assault rifle?
Assault rifle, okay. I'm just calling it a battle rifle.
Yeah, the battle rifle is actually the next halo that come out with it.
Oh, okay.
This one's actually, the one in here is actually called the DMR.
Pistol's a little overkill, actually, if you get it on the weaker guys.
Yeah, I know. That's funny, because like both the Covenant and the UNSC pistols are just both so OP.
There's some medkits on me if you need it.
No, then.
Ready? I'm going to activate it.
Yep. Oh.
What the hell's taking this thing so long?
We're evacuating a group of civilians on the floor below you. As soon as they reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Okay, everyone find some cover. Stay sharp.
Oh, there's some
we need to hold this position.
Ships? Oh yeah, we're gonna have to defend these guys.
Deploying to the courtyards. Watch your flanks.
Yeah, they come this way. Careful, they're gonna drop a bunch of guys right there. The gravity hammer pushing. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving.
Yeah, good call.
Please.
both those health back?
Yeah. You didn't say you needed the second one.
Yeah, fair. I don't really have that good of a gun. Maybe I'll just take this thing.
The hammer.
The hammer. You gonna put the hammer down? Under here.
Why can't I pick up your sniper? Because it's got no ammo.
Yeah, it's empty. Well, here's a minigun here, actually. Wow, we should have had this.
Need me for something?
Sniper is really effective, though, on those guys. It seems like they just shoot them once in the head, they instantly die.
Nice. Alright, I'm in the elevator. I'm good.
I'm almost there. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, I definitely need some help, though.
Starport pounded the hell out of the place. Cargo port's impassable on foot. Rooftop evac's a wash. We could use the executive landing pad, except there's no easy way to get there. A group of ODST specialists are working a plan. They might appreciate some backup.
ODST is like orbital draw. Cock trooper. Wow, he's trying to kill me.
Other side of the hall there, Lieutenant.
No, I accidentally threw a grenade at myself.
I've done that before. These people are all messed up. They're like, ah, help me. Down.
They didn't even have weapons.
All clear.
Oh. Do we lose if I hit one? I almost hit one. Probably shouldn't.
Not sure.
I think, yeah, our whole goal is to try to save him.
So he's got a rocket launcher? I'll take that. Let me have that. Said, let me have the rocket launcher.
Covenant won't ever let up.
I can't trade it with this weapon. Hold up.
Hey, there he is. That's the one you're talking about.
Oh, I'm getting shot. Oh, my God. I'm a target.
Save yourself.
Are we taking out the Banshees or are we just going to go?
Gonna walk a bit. Hopefully they come closer.
Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping?
You got an extra jetpack. Go ahead, try it on, Spartan.
Do we need the jetpack for this one? Acquired jetpack ability, we do.
Welcome to the Bullfrogs. Other side, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, jump!
Very easy. Yeah. Okay.
Where are we going?
Wait, I'm gonna go up here, see what's over here.
Oh, he made that? Yeah, what's over there? Looks like, can you get to this? Yeah, what's over there?
Shotgun and assault rifle ammo. Pretty much nothing. You can get there from up here, looks like there's a little walking path. I think I could just flank him actually from this side. I got a little bit of a flanking position.
Okay. I'm gonna push up then.
Yep.
Oh, my God. I'm a big guy. He just tanks these boys. There we go.
No, I don't have a DMR right now. I can text him.
know if we get our runs back at the end of this.
Do you want that?
Or a sprint ability?
Oh, yeah, okay. There's a gravity hammer guy over to our left. Shoot a rocket launcher at him if he comes at us. He's running at us right now. Oh, he threw a grenade! Joe! Quick, he's running at you.
He came right at me.
Gotta be low. Dead?
Yep. Got him in my sight. Oh, that a bubble gum. Came here to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of bubble gum.
Two bubble gum. Where's that from?
I forget what that's from. But that's the achievement I just got, was chewing bubble gum. I'm presuming that was kind of the reference.
Oh god, I'm getting killed if I'm dead. Brood up there. At least I got full health now.
Wait, didn't we just come from there? Oh, man. Hear the little grenade go off.
Not a tango in sight.
Hang time.
Oh, ouch, 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 ouch. Oh. No.
I will take him out.
What?
contact. Enemy reinforcements.
Oh, where are we going now?
We gotta go up the door, I think.
We just cross over or what? It looks like we cross over and then we can go up one more level. I'm back.
Oh, the Banshee? Hope that thing doesn't come up.
Is you're in here?
Oh god. The enemy right here.
Yeah, hold back.
Damn, I thought that guy was gonna get me.
These guys aren't as bad as the elites, to be honest.
Yeah, so I think too. You get like a big group of them and they have those brute shots, sometimes they're bad. Yeah, they don't have a shield.
That's the way.
That's it. All that on one shot.
Follow me up. Got big guys up there. Whoa.
Oh, nice. Oh.
Got hit hard. Keep his attention. I'm pushing him.
Yep.
Oh, he shot me in midair.
How is he not dead? I lasered him. Going. Make it on me. How far back were those med kits?
There's one right in front of me here on the wall.
Yeah.
DMR, he couldn't handle it, Steve.
I was a little nervous there, to be honest.
I seen that. I was nervous as well, to be honest. I thought you might have been a god. Those turret things.
Yeah.
Do you have a plasma shield or there's two of them out there. Oh my gosh. Do you have any grenades?
Wait a second. Let's just get rid of this guy first.
There we go.
Yep.
Yankee-9er to Echo Dispatch. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac birds.
Okay, copy, Yankee-9er. Birds away.
Jumping with you, Spartan.
We're not driving this thing again, are we?
You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece.
Oh my gosh,
this
we
is
are.
Your ride, Spartan.
All right.
Lord!
Good luck.
Yeah, we're operating different ones, so hopefully I have a better pilot.
Oh gosh.
Our fleet's scattered. Pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
Yeah, I have a feeling that cargo bay is going to go down.
Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too
this
hot.
City seems
gonna
huge,
take an alternate
though. Delta 15 to dispatch.
So I'm saying, like, they did a good job at colonizing here and terraforming it.
I'm going to try to set her down.
I'm dead already. This is ridiculous.
Marked actual to UNSC frigate Stalwart Dawn. Request immediate airstrike on Covenant Corvette over Starport.
Solid
copy,
what?
Box actual. Long swords unavailable
it.
This time. Over.
This is civilian transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Starward Dawn, I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to be
not good enough.
What is hitting me? Oh my gosh. The freaking
negative,
banshees.
Echo 2, I can't cover you. Do not take
died.
Off.
Died. Way back here? Are you kidding me?
What the heck? I just died. Where am I at? Oh, what the heck?
Dude. When we walked, we must have went a certain direction and not went through a checkpoint, because there's no way we're supposed to be this far back.
Yeah, no, my ship, like, my guy, like, basically, like, instantly was starting to get shot down, like, as soon as we took off. I was like, oh, this is fun.
Yeah, that did not seem right. I think we should have had a checkpoint there, but for some reason, we didn't.
I'm surprised we didn't actually get a checkpoint, but, dumb question, you think these banshees are, like, the ones that we just see right here? Yeah, I was gonna say, if we take these guys out now, would they be not affecting us in that later part?
I'm not sure.
Oh, I don't know why these civilians are coming out right now. I clearly not safe. Like, this guy is shooting a rocket launcher. They shot. Oh, apparently not good enough though. What the heck?
Helmet's off.
Yeah, it was like a direct hit and he just tanked it.
Dead.
Yeah.
Checkpoint done. Dude, we just got a checkpoint there. I don't know what the heck happened there. Something was wrong. We broke into the game.
Okay.
Those grunts sometimes carry the Covenant rocket launcher. It's effective. Possibility. Yeah, I got this grunt up top. This human doing just running into death or what? We just got another checkpoint too. Like, what the heck happened there?
Clear that path, Spartan.
Oh, but we didn't go this way. So close.
You guys still out there in the back? I thought I killed him.
One big guy left.
I'll hit him with a plasma pistol first. Did hit him with the plasma pistol. You just trying to suicide right now or what? Really, those things like go towards you.
Yankee Niner to Echo Dispatch. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee Niner. Birds away.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece. This is your ride, Spartan.
Okay. I guess, yeah, all I can see is focus on the guys that are actually shooting at you.
Thought we had it in hand, and then those Corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered, pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving the job half-finished.
Hey, don't be shooting the civilian.
Evac transport Delta 1-5 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
Delta 1-5, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 1-5 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 1-5. Can you...
Mayday, Hortington's hit. We're going in.
Couldn't help you shoot those guys.
I'm gonna try to set her down.
I'll try to help you shoot every guy that's shooting at you. I'll try to help shoot as well. I can see them. Still alive?
No, I'm still alive.
Area secure. Yeah.
These other guys, I don't think it matters. Okay, we got Banshees, I think we gotta worry about.
Fox action, UNSC frigate Stalwart Dawn. Request immediate airstrike on Covenant Corvette over starport.
Solid copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable at this time. Over.
This is civilian transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, everyone.
One Banshee down.
Over Dawn, I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to know.
Not good enough.
I've got 600 souls on
board. Well, behind us, behind us.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Not take off.
One left.
Ooh, I almost died there. That was cool. Any banshees or?
In front of us, in front of us, in front of us.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Mayday!
Got
mayday.
One.
6 Echo 2, can you maintain altitude?
Negative! We're going down!
Bitch, I can't watch this.
Fox Actual, should we send search and rescue birds?
Only got one.
Negative, dispatch. No point.
Negative. No point. Damn. That's cold.
Spartan, Sergeant Major Duval. Off the day so far. Let's keep it from getting any worse, huh? Covey's all over my missile batteries, and I got 5,000 civilians across the bay waiting for passage out. I need you to arm those batteries and fire those missiles from the central terminal. Understood? Corvette's been a pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
Troopers! We need to push them back off our beach!
It's right here.
Transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual. My engines are hot, waiting for your go.
Copy that, 7 Echo 3. We're working on it.
You get him?
Yep. There's a bunch of enemies up here. Oh my god, at least call it if they're gonna get out.
Where's the AI?
Okay. I only have one bar of health, not a big deal.
I still got full health.
Sergeant Major, Covenant are banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Easy, 7 Echo 3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Let's settle down, Echo. Oh! What is, like, a freaking thing lobbing that grenade or that massive catapult is just messing with me?
That's a little great again, I think.
Oh yeah, he's down below, he's under the bridge, I see him. I got the gunner in the raid.
Oh yeah, I see him. Disabled.
How did you not die?
I don't understand why my thing won't go out. Oh, I think this research trends my health as well. You have low health right now? So that thing regen my health. If that's the case, that's important. rocket launcher right here we could use on that guy.
Where is the rocket launcher? I just had that. It died and dropped.
Here.
It.
Here.
Huh.
I know.
Oh, there's only one rocket. Oh, there's a huge ass tank coming in.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Got the gunner. Where's the guy? Like, I swear I don't even really see the gunner.
Disable this thing. We gotta rush it.
Hey, let me know when you disable.
Disabled. Yeah. They're dropping in behind us. I don't know if we want to try to go for those. Yeah, I don't know if we want to go for those guys first or what.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's a race. They're a ghost.
The ghost got me. They ripped me up.
Tearing me up. You get two or something. Is that the overhead ship?
Behind you.
Alright, I shot the one out of there. Do you see the other ghost?
No, I don't.
Alright, I got the one anyways.
Okay. Start pushing up a little. Shot this guy twice with a sniper?
I see a couple of big guys up here.
That's it! They've breached the landing bank!
Copy that. Now or never, Spartan.
Sorry, I didn't know if I guess I was gonna kill you or not. Oh, look at this guy, he's just dead on the counter here.
Defense online. All evac transports. You are cleared for takeoff. Repeat, you are cleared for takeoff. Go now.
Get out of here, civilian.
Civilian transport away. You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
Imagine the size of the shipper you would need.
Repeat,
to create a
this
ship
is Noble 2, oh, Noble 6, Noble 5. Do you copy?
This is 6. Like, go ahead, Noble 2.
Picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.